Hello guys, Igor here, and today I'm going to show you how you can use Qbot to help you to avoid plagiarism. Qbot just created a new tool that you can see here called Plagiarism Checker. And now you get 20 pages per month if you have a Qbot premium subscription to do your plagiarism checker and avoid Google penalties, and also in academia to avoid to create articles that will be considered plagiarism. You have two ways to use the plagiarism checker. You can pass your text here, or you can upload a file. You see that's pretty simple to use that tool. For instance, I'm gonna copy and paste three paragraphs here, and I'm gonna scan. And see, the tool is scanning my text and they will bring me the result. As you can see here, now the tool finished the scan and you can click here on view report to see the results. So here you can see that I have 5% of the article that may be considered plagiarism is here: public relations, network participation, and professional organization. So I need to go to my text and just change that part to avoid a Google penalty. Okay. Another way to use the plagiarism checker is going here, upload a file. I'm uploading, in that case, a doc, and the tool will check the page and give me the result. You can see here that my scan is complete, and I click here again on view report, and you can see that I have 0.7% identical to results found. And I go here and I can see here on red the parts of my article that I need to change, so then I will not have plagiarism. Okay, you can see here 1% similar words related to that article, and 1% similar words related to another article. So then I go to my doc and I change the words that are on in red. Then I can avoid plagiarism. That's how you're going to use the Qbot Premium Plagiarism Checker. And if you want to have Qbot, I have a great promo on my link. Just click on my link and you're gonna see more than 40% of discount on Qbot annual plan. Get it, because we don't know how long this promo will work. Thank you so much. Bye bye.